version to drop that beat.
Sense because this is
that's a fourth of one half.
Oh,
this is 1/32 of this square mile, and if you add all these together, it would be it'd be 3/32,
mm-hmm.
and this would be 1/4. This Gardella would be 4/16, which is 4 out of 16, which
No, Gardella would be 3/16.
Oh.
That means this is 80. So that means this has to be 60 and this has to be 20. Right?
2/8. Mm-hmm. 4/16. Here's another 1/16 that's equal to 2 out of 32. So these two boxes is equal to 4/32. And this small part is 1 out of 32. So if you add that,
be 16s, right?
Right.
Because there'd be 16 of them. So if you have these little half blocks like these, then that'd just be 32. So bring the 32s and double
the
half.
Yeah,
like
that's
this would be 5/32s because it'd be 1, 2, and then you double it because it'd be 32, and then you add that one, which would be 5.
Wow, I love the way you explained that. That was great.
So do we add those all up?
Yeah.
Together?
Okay. Now, what do you need when you add fractions?
Common denominators, right.
Common denominators.
How did you get 120?
That, then you need to like divide it into all the equal parts. So if that's like that common denominator, then you know that you're gonna need to like divide that into.
So then it's 16s and that's 1/4. So change to a common denominator, mm-hmm. which would be 4/16 plus 1/16 equals 5/16.
Wow.
And for 4, we got
and then we do the math.
Yeah. We did the math and we got 200.
Okay, so
that's great.
I'm a little wounded. I just got electrocuted all over here. You can see a little lightning bolt.
Yeah.
Lock combined.
Okay, so what was lap?
Lap was
1/4.
And what was Bach?
Bach was 1/16.
So what's 1/4 plus 1/16? What do you need first? You need a what?
Oh, it's above the letters. C is 1/2. O.
Thank you. What's C equal?
One half. Oh, I get it now. C.
Tell your class.
Okay, so you see how like this is above that? I get it now.
Cool. That is cool.
You like that? That's pretty clever.
See,
I came up with that.
I'm
look, go over and look. It's really cool.
Like above C, is it like
on the crow toe?
Did he come back with people?
Yeah, and everyone vanished. When they came back, everyone vanished, and the only thing left was that word, croatoan.
What does it mean?
You'll find out.
What is it? Wait, Mr. Jacob.
What did you find? What does C equal? Nice.
Today. And was it a dream or did this actually happen?
Thank you. have successfully broken out.
You know, are we going to get another pay raise, maybe?
Yeah.
Money?
Maybe.
Another,
you
know, successful?
We did it.
We did it.
It was a tough road here.
We did it.
Okay. We're going to get that
it's okay.
cash.
Don't cry.
It was a hard trip.
Don't cry.
But we did it.
Thank you.